checked in by now. Number six is Kacey McAllister, McNary High School. Lane number seven, Eli Ettinger of Sunset. And lane number eight is Sean Foster of South Salem. And prior to the start of this race, we would like to take this moment to recognize Kevin Hansen, who's the president of the World Wheelchair Sports, and Ian Jaquitz, he's the executive director of the Oregon Disability Sports. These two men were very instrumental in bringing this event to our track meet today. Thank you very much.
Dawes of Corbett in lane number one. Jacob Dawes of Corbett, Kacey McAllister, McGarry, as they head to the back stretch. Dawes of Corbett, McAllister, McGarry, Corbett. And Kacey McAllister of McGarry, with 2 minutes to go.
Thank you.
four racers about 100 meters to go.